me to rest. Oh, I am very hungry.
Please, I'm not disturbing you. I'm just asking money for my hair.
Only, I have told you I don't have a dime on me now. You should understand, please. Give me my food.
Which food? The one you gave me only 2,000 naira to cook? You're not ashamed of yourself. You're not ashamed of yourself.
Why should I be ashamed of myself? When things were going better, I do give you more than that money. Now things are like this. What do you want me to do? Should I go and steal?
Whatever you want. If you want to steal, just give me money to do my hair.
Honey, this is the only money in this house.
And so what? This 500 naira to make my hair?
Honey, please stop. Give me my food.
What are you trying to do? Are you trying to go to my pot of rice? The one you only gave me 2,000 naira. Go and see other neighbors. How they do enjoy their self. Nobody will eat it this house.
Honey, what did you do that for?
Without the money for my hair, that little 2,000 naira pot of rice, nobody will eat in this house.
What is that you're carrying?
Mama, it is rice.
Where did you get it from? No, this is wrong. Stop it! No, this is wrong.
Stop!
Stop that! No, this is wrong.
Mama, so people rejected it. They threw it outside, and I found it and I took it. Is there anything wrong in that?
No, honey, where do you keep the pot of rice? I can't find it here. I can't find it.
To keep it here, who might have done this to me now?
No, this is wrong. Emeka, where did you get it from?
This is wrong.
Where did you get it from?
Mama Emeka, what are you doing with my pot of rice?
Mrs. Ben, I am so sorry. I did not take your pot of rice. It was my son, Emeka, that brought this pot of rice into the house.
Emeka, why did you carry my pot of rice?
I'm sorry, ma. You said that since yesterday, me and my sisters and my brother, we've not eaten anything. And God gave you rice, but you rejected it. That's why I decided to take the rice inside. And since God gave it to you, that you rejected it, then I accepted it. I took it inside so that we can eat.
Mama Emeka, You and your children can go and eat rice. There's no problem. Your son Emeka has given us the food for your thoughts.
Thank you.
Thank you.